Go Eagles!
Part of ag, and we have about 85,000 dairy cows throughout the state. We're 220 dairies, so we wanted to come out and share our lovely cow Rosie on campus today and talk about dairy farming and milk consumption and eating and drinking three servings of dairy every day. She is a red and white Holstein. She's 5 years old, so typically they have their first calves when they're two. And every year they'll have another calf. So she just calved about a month and a half ago.
We took all the beets that my young boys and my daughter got at the GoDaddy Bowl, and we made a trophy out of it. Y'all want to say anything? So they got very lucky. A lot of people gave them a lot of beets. Frank Sulkowski was probably one of the biggest contributors, and we decided to make a trophy out of it.
So.